The resident district commissioner of Chikube district, Amlan Tumsime, who is also the chairperson of a district security committee, while carrying out an inspection of a said sugarcane plantation at Changwali ancestral land, has revealed that NEMA has already sent a restoration order for the protected areas and it is being implemented.
We are coming here for the whole week to ensure that we work together, support Hoima Sugar, to ensure that the areas which have been destroyed is restored. And Hoima Sugar has so far planted about 200,000 seedlings of different species, so we shall be restoring.
He says the company has only utilized the land which NEMA cleared for sugarcane growing. Tumsime further vowed to protect investors who are ready to invest in the district.
I have a big role to ensure that I support the investors. These investors come with a lot of opportunities. They give our people jobs. A good number of people here, the sugarcane you are seeing here, 100% of it, the contractors who planted this are from here.
Charles Yamulemi, the supervisor Hoima Sugar Limited, says the company settled grievances with the people on the part of the land which they claimed to own, and they have already started harvesting sugarcane.
Also, I'm told that some few other individuals who are hiding inside, still trying to burn charcoal, they come at night, that kind of stuff. NEMA has promised they come and support my office and the Hoima Sugar to ensure that we remove them. So that one, we are moving on the same page with NEMA.
However, local leaders in the area have asked the company to put into consideration the component of corporate social responsibility by working on community access roads that they say are in a sorry state.
His Excellency Kaguta Museveni is on a report court side or Kubasa Kugamesh Kujomushongezi Akazemers.
Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom leased 24 square miles of Changwari ancestral land to Hoima Sugar Limited for sugar growing for a period of 99 years, but last year, NEMA allowed it to only use 9 square miles.
I know some few people who are a bit unserious. They keep criticizing me here and there, but that is their business. For us, we are here for development and we shall continue supporting every effort geared towards developing the country.
Story compiled by Godfrey Mohumuza for the news in Chikube District.